Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about prazosin. What is prazosin? It is selective alpha 1 agonist. So this prazosin is used in peripheral vascular disease. It can be used in pheochromocytoma and it can also be used in scorpion string bite. So prazosin can be used in peripheral vascular disease, pheochromocytoma and scorpion string bite. Okay, why is it used in peripheral vascular disease? This is selective alpha 1 agonist, so it causes vasodilatation peripherally and thus this will relieve the peripheral vascular disease. It will provide relief in peripheral vascular disease. Then obviously pheochromocytoma, because alpha 1 antagonism, sorry, it is antagonism. Alpha 1 antagonist, that is the reason why it causes vasodilatation. So alpha 1 antagonism is better for pheochromocytoma than scorpion sting bite. So what happens actually, if you see, if in a person with scorpion sting, this will cause alpha 1 receptor stimulation, alpha receptor stimulation actually, and thus it causes acute pulmonary edema. So this can be prevented by the using prazosin. Thank you for watching.